Everybody, and welcome to the stream. Hope everybody is doing well and hope you're all having a good Thursday. Welcome in, everybody. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna get back into playing some more Phantasy Star. So hope everybody is having a good day. Let me know how you guys are doing for those of you watching in the chat. Just give me a second. Let's go ahead and we'll get started here. Hey, Tara. You never seen the opening? Yeah, that's my opening. Every now and then I change the music around, but that's usually, that's generally how I start the opening. How you doing today? Welcome. All right, well let's get started here. So we're gonna go ahead and pick up where we left off yesterday. So basically we had gotten to kind of the ice area. And I think we just bought the ice driller, so we gotta work our way back a bit. one watching, three like, yes, funny how that works. But doing good. That's good to hear. Alright, give me a second here. Let me just get my chat up and running, and we'll go ahead and get started here. Take a look at everyone real quick. Alright, take a look at my items real quick. Burgers. Nice to hear. Alright, so we should be about ready to go. Alright, so everything looks okay there. Go ahead and transition this back. I heard they came out with the patch. The 1.1.1 patch that came out last night. I think it was like 3 a.m. it came out. That's cool. Keeps people from trying to do things that aren't intended, so that's always good. I never did that, so it wasn't affecting me personally, but good that they pass that out for other people. So now I know, but now you don't have to worry about anybody doing that to get ahead. Yeah, it's good music. All right. Well, let's get started here. All right. So I think we gotta go back. We got the ice there, so now I think we have to travel back where we came from. That's my health. Okay, looks like health is fine. Alright, so we'll head back in here. Doo-doo-doo. do. Okay, awesome. Sure, let's do that. Alright, so we're down to like 288, so I need to get some cash back. I spent all my money trying to get here and get all the good items, so let's try to get some money back. This would be a good start. Yeah, you can get lost real easy. I know I gotta use this. Can I just bulldoze my way out of here? I wonder if they go all the way back. Okay, so it's like a bulldozer. Does it? Yeah, I don't think it does anything there though. Alright. Oh. So you just do this and it gets through whatever you do, you get out. Alright. Okay, let's keep going. They give you a map of the dungeon you've been in, so that helps. I promised you a couple of links from okay, all right, no worries. Put this on now. Let's faster. It's definitely faster. Oh, okay. Okay, I see. So it lets you go through the trees. I gotcha. Alright, awesome. Okay, I think this is new. Short area. Okay, that was quick. Boy, what is this area? This area looks fun. This area seems spoopy. You sent me the links. Okay. They should be the only two links you need since all of them will be. Okay, that's fine. Sounds good to me. She'll update the second one when she posts the right. Okay, that's fine. She currently has to type them up. Once we get to it. That's okay. Alright, let's do this. Red Dragon. Ooh, level up. Dragon had a chest. Alright, we'll take that. Escaper. Alright. I think that's how it lets you escape the dungeon without using... I guess without the magic or something. Can't wait until Phantasy Season 3. Alright, sounds good. Another red dragon. Keep those dodges coming. There you go, nice. Must be the cave of the right. Yeah, must be. Something like that. I mean, it's all spoopy. I've seen two enemies that have both been dragons. Getting some good money for them. So that's, I'm not hurting there. Alright, here's somebody that's not a dragon. Yeah, level up. Sweet. Let's go this way. Looks like we got some stairs. Oh boy. Decision time. Are you kidding me? Let's go this way, I guess. Oh boy. Let's go to the bottom. I hope this is not what I think it is. Treasure chest, sure. Found a burger. Alright. Can't carry anymore, we will drop something else, who knows. I've got some colas I can drop. Although I probably should have dropped the flash. Doesn't matter too much. Yeah, I know where I'm at, and I don't think I want to be here. It's not the last not the last cave in the game, but it's a little farther than I wanted to be. I think I could probably still do it. I'm just gonna have to backtrack if I want to redo some other stuff. All right, I think it's okay. I think we could just do some things out of order. It's not a big deal. Okay, so that was a pit drop. So we're back on the first floor. This is gonna be fun. So let's get back to where we were. I think this is just gonna be just for some treasure or something anyway. I think what I'm gonna have to do is I have to actually export all these caves, to be honest. I wish they would still give me all these flashes. The skeleton actually hurting me more than the dragon is. He's getting more shots in. There we go. Okay, alright, so back to the second floor. I think we want to go this way and then make a left turn instead of a right turn. I think I want to make a left here. I think that'll get me where I want to go. Really good at those dodges. He's got a lot of good evasion. Try to head south as much as we can. Do you want to draw? No. gonna be one of those loopy loops. Stop giving me flash. I want it. Let me try to actually drop him while we're here. Bye-bye, sorcerer. For the trap. Something's gonna happen. Centaur, okay. It's probably more like it. Dodge, good. Keep the dodges coming. Alright, I always got tied. That's not good. Alright, well, one more. There we go. I got him anyway. Sweet. Oh boy, big boys. Two of them. Now it's getting interesting. Get rid of one. Okay. Getting a lot of dodges, so that's really helping. Cave the dodge is coming. Okay. There we go. Alright, give me some good points. 64. Ah, come on. 276. Let's take a chance to heal here. Robbie, how you doing today? Welcome. Come on! Got an arrow to the face and an explosion. They're making this a pain. You're doing good. Awesome. Good to see you. Get my butt kicked with these treasure chests. I didn't watch it, but I saw some reviews on it online. I think mainly the only thing I really cared about in that direct probably would have been the Animal Crossing stuff. Alright, what's coming up here? I should probably heal up here a little. Just in case. Get another burger here. So let me use these colas. These colas don't do much, so I'm gonna go ahead and use them, get them out of my inventory anyway. It wasn't that much with the Pokemon part of it. We kind of already knew a lot of that. I mean, we knew the dates and that and some of that stuff. So the Pokemon stuff wasn't that important for me anyway. Obviously, the Animal Crossing stuff, that was new. Gave us some information about what the April events and that's going to be. Let's see, this fire was lit during the eclipse, which occurs once every 100 years. If you give me a gem from a dragon, I'll give you some of this fire. Crap, this is why I probably shouldn't be here. Here, take this eclipse torch. Okay, hold on, let me look. You gave me the torch. Maybe I need that for later. You're playing Animal Crossing now? Oh, cool. How's that going? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I think I see. Okay, I think we were okay. I think we actually gave him something from earlier. So I think we're okay there. Yeah, okay. I think we're all right there. All right, so we're good. I think we're good. Yeah, I can just use exit, get out of here. We're gonna just get it out of here. All right, so let's fluid out of here. Okay, all right, so let's bounce. good, awesome, oops. Let's... All right, well, let's see what else we can check out. Let me get my ice digger. All right, let me see. I'm trying to see where I'm supposed to go. If I keep going to the west, it looks like there's a cave down there. I think I came out of that room. So let's head for the southwest area. What the heck? Oh boy. I got so much going on with helping Blathers and building crafts. There you go. So you're are you pretty early in the game still? How far exactly are you? Just curious. No, I should probably. As soon as I do this fight, I think I'm gonna do a quick save. you restarted? Oh, okay. Did something happen? Or did you just want restart to get some new villagers or something? Didn't like what you had, so you wanted to reset it. Okay. Yep, level up button. All right, let's do a quick save here. There were things I missed the first time. Oh, okay. All right. Well, hopefully it's working out for you. Let's try this cave. Be careful up ahead. At the break in the road, go to the left. I think they lie in this cave. That's what they say in the town. Be careful that people lie. I need to do it right. All right, well, good luck. My friend Leo told me that him and his brother has a bat in their, an actual bat in their real apartment. Oh boy. Yeah, this is the ice cap. Let me see. Okay, go on. Okay, I think I see where I wanted to go. So let me turn around, and I think I know where I need to go. So I want to go. Nice digger. Let's go this way, actually. Leo shut the door to his room because he's at the back part of the apartment and the door is in the middle of their living room. Did they call the authorities in that? Obviously, you can't take care of a bed yourself or anything. Oh, come on, four mammoths. This guy might kick my butt. Thank God I can run from that. I don't feel like taking four of them on. Leo told his brother to turn on all the lights and open the door and let it. Well, that works. Oh, come on, dude. Mm-hmm. hate these magicians. Dang. All that magic I just used, it pretty much got wiped out in one fight. Stop that, dude. What have you come for? Do you intend for some mischief? Let me through. Leo told me the bat flew out. Oh, that's good. God. I've got some bad luck with these chests. Thank you. Golly. When you get a ladder, I think it's when it takes a little while. I think it's when you start moving the residents in. I ended up buying mine off a when I visited an island. I ended up just buying mine from a recipe. But when you, I think when you start having your three villagers, when they start moving in, one of those days they'll talk to you about giving you a ladder. You found your Rock Candy controller? Nice. Where was it? I'm just gonna say no on you. Here's a burger here. Good. I need that burger. Any extra health I can get is probably going to be needed. Thank you. It was apparently shoved in my closet, and I had forgotten about it when you did the cleaning. Oops. Alright, so that was a big circle. Alright, so that goes nowhere. Alright, back to where we came from. Turn around. Ah. Now I can use that instead of my keyboard. Maybe now I can do the special moves for those turtle games on the NES. Is it like a turbo controller or something? Ooh. No, not a turbo. Pressing A and B is a pain to press together because because of the laptop. Yeah, I can see that. Yeah, well, this any sort of controller would probably be good in that case. One time I opened the chest. I've been purposely avoiding opening those chests. I actually decided to open that one and it hurts me. Turn. there's a pit right here. Oh well, let's take the pit, see what happens. Ah, so I put you right there. We've already been there. Alright. Thank you. They really want me fighting this spot. Alright. I know. Well, I'm more worried about my HP though, is the problem. I don't have a lot of magic left, so. I kinda did two dungeons without healing, so I'm a little limited, so I'm trying to be very conservative here. No. That's why I'm kinda choosing not to take these chests, because they've been nothing but trouble. Not anymore. I only have like a couple left. I've been using the burgers. I do need a Burger King. Let's see if they can Uber some food over. What magic do I have left? It's about even, so let me go Meow first. I need both, so Meow. We need some. Alright, we're gonna keep going straight. Not that way. Alright, last option. See a door this side. All right. I think I know what we have to do, but we're gonna... It's gonna require some backtrack, and... Who's got the spell? I think I forgot about this. Is that Meow? Yeah, Meow. Does Noah have it? Noah does not. Okay. So it's gonna have to be Meow, so I need to save Meow's magic in order to pull this off. We gotta backtrack some. I was actually by the exit, didn't realize it. If you're actually right out of magic, you're kind of screwed in this cave. it's getting addicting. Come in here. Okay, I think we're okay though. As long as nobody hits me hits me hard by mistake or something, we should be okay. Right here. Alright, so there's gonna be a trap right below me. Is we actually have to tell Meow to cover the trapdoor. Okay, it's been disarmed. Okay. Now we can go through the door. Alright, do you want to open it? Yes. Alright, whatever. yeah. Alright, we got Laconian armor, sweet. I think that goes to Odin. Laconian armor. Yeah, Odin is the only one that can wear it, so that's his best armor. It's a plus 80. Perfect. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. I need to get back to town or something. So let's try to get back to Twin Town. To think these games when they were released came with a walkthrough, would definitely help. Problem is, this game, it's on Sega, so you didn't have the benefit of like the Nintendo Power or anything. So you're kind of at the mercy. Alright. So we gotta get back. I gotta go to Twin Town. Okay. I see how we're gonna get back. We're going to... We're gonna get back and then we'll come back here. Alright, let me get in here. Hopefully I don't run into these mammoths. That's the last thing I want to fight right now, mammoths. We gotta go down for a while. I think, I have to think about what that box looks like. Yeah, it would be interesting. I'm assuming it wasn't as big as like the Earthbound box. That one was huge. Large cardboard box with a book in the game inside would be my... That sounds like Earthbound. Here's town. Or almost. Maybe we just have to go through here and this will get me into the town. Okay, alright, back in town. Now we can heal up. Then we'll get back out there. $408 gold, nice. Looks like this guy just wants to dance with me. Looking for an image of what one would look like is not that easy to, for the original box for this game. Maybe the archive.org would have it, since it is archive all the old web pages that have gone out of business. Let's see if I can find one. Phantasy Star 4 box. Yeah, that's what I was saying, yeah. Could be an option. Our 3 box empty case for Phantasy Star 2. The first one's a little tricky. There we go. What's this one?
Hello everyone, Andy here.
Oh, okay, this one might have it. Find a timestamp on this. Includes Players Guild. All right, 1 second. Cause I found the case. I can see I've got a guy doing kind of a video of it. He's got the case in his hand. Has a close-up of it. This looks like a standard case. Let's see. Let's be. Let's see. Sega Saturn. There's a Commodore 64 box. Says adventure role playing on the box. There's a picture of, yeah, so there's a close up picture of the box. Yeah, I mean, I got the, like, the actual, I mean, I can see the actual case it's, that it came in. Looks just like a standard case. It's possible I may have had something included in the actual cardboard box that the case came in. So for that you'll probably need a Wayback Machine or something. You can post me a link. Well, I can show you a picture of the actual box, the case itself. This is more of a close-up picture of it. Let's see where I was at. It's basically, it's an eBay auction. It's pretty much what it was. Back to where I was. Here it is. Copy link address. That's just a link. Like I said, that's the case. That was the case for it. Yeah, so that's about the best I can find. Alright, let me see. So we just did the morgue. I think we're gonna head to the cave, which is at the bottom of this area. Yeah, my knight. Alright. What's he do? Simple enough. Aww, you suck. Thank you. go. 348 gold, nice. Okay, you can break these blocks. Okay, gotcha. Crush, crush! I gave you an image on how Sword of Vermilioness was packaged. Oh, okay, give me a second. You put that in Discord. Okay. Okay, yep, I see it. It's kind of a bubble wrapped in with it. Or whatever you call that, that seal wrapper. That's interesting. Big boy! Good old white dragon. It's possible. Especially back then, $234 gold, nice. Open sesame. Treasure. Magic hats. Alright, let's see if that's useful. Magic hat. Do I want that? Probably not. Knowing what I need, probably not, but let's take a look. I don't see it on the list. Let's see here. Maybe it's an item? Magic lamp. There it is. Oh, okay, it's an item. Okay, yeah, I don't need that. I don't think I've actually ever used that. Finding that book today, can you imagine how much those cost? Oh, probably, yeah. I'm sure that definitely would drive up the price. People that want CIB, I guess that would probably be included. Looks like it's gonna be pretty straightforward, just tough enemies in this area. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, here we go. Quadruple mammoth. They're probably guarding something. Don't need to buy, are you talking about the manual? Or the guide thing for that's your game? You can get away with that easily. Gonna have to probably heal after this fight, this fight's going down to the wire. Found a PDF for it? Okay, cool. Wouldn't be surprised if there's some others lying around. Alright, being a mouse, there's a guy in the door. Alright. 500 gold, nice. Raise the arrow prism towards the heavens. You should then be able to see the dark castle. Alright, so it's more of a guide. That probably wasn't totally necessary, but oh well. This is better than some players' guides today. Ah, yeah. It took a lot of time into those back then. Back then, that was pretty much your only lifeline with some of these games. You didn't have all the game FAQs and all the different walkthroughs that you find online. So you had like one person writing the walkthrough for the game, and that was it. Thank you. Aside from a few blurs, you can literally read 90% of it. Okay. Nice. Okay, we got something going up here, I think. Let's do this real quick. Let's get some quick health. Double Titan fight, alright. Alright, let's do this. Consider that my present for you when you play the game. Okay. Did you link it? I gotcha, okay. Alright, no problem. I see they call it a hint book even though it's a walkthrough. Okay, let's see here. Oh wow, the second hit hit it hard. Alright, we almost got him. Wind was actually pretty effective. Alright, first one's gone. And second one's gone. Wow. Alright, there we go. Fight's over. We got this. Alright, we gained 64 XP. Six. And we found the prism. Okay, cool. That's that thing they were talking about, holding to the skies. GG, thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. we're going to the Azores Bliss today. Alright, let me see. We're gonna heal up. So I think we're gonna go to the ice caverns next. Yeah, it's pretty lengthy. Yeah, I could definitely see that. Alright, let's go back. Alright, let me go, since I did use a bunch of magic. Let me go back to town one more time. I mean, we got that cave that we kind of skipped over before. Now, Dragon Quest itself, that was came out by the same time as well. That was like a 6-hour game, at most. I can force my way through. I don't think you can. Oh. Yeah, we gotta manually go through here. I've played through both the original Final Fantasy and Dragon Quest. So I know what those games felt like, and I know what this feels like. This one definitely put a lot more work into. Ah, yeah, it was really short. Area was small too. They didn't have it wasn't a big map or anything. Three planet, yeah, something like that. Feels like it. I mean, the fact is, like, the original Dragon Quest, you only had, like, 16 levels. We're already at, like, level 20... something. Probably, like, 25 or somewhere in that area right now. And we still got a ways to go. We are level 24 in that. Have like a multi-car game. I don't think they would really have been able to do that. Did they have multi-car games? I know they had multi-CD games, but I don't really remember there being any like multi-car games. So it was pretty much you pretty much had to fit it all into one game. If it didn't fit on one card, you had to reduce the stuff in the game. They didn't really have an option to spread it out over multiple options. Wasn't until like when the PlayStation era came out, when they started doing CD games, when they started doing an option to spread it out over multiples. Final Fantasy VII, yeah, exactly, yeah, so PlayStation era. Because I just don't think they had the technology to basically save it. If you wanted to do that, you'd have to like probably do like a password system, and it just didn't really go that route. Thank you. Okay. Final Fantasy VII would have literally been its namesake if it was. Oh yeah, they probably would have stopped it. I could see. Yeah, there's, like I said, there's no way they would have been able to do that on the N64. And all the stuff that they put into that game. Even Final Fantasy VI was big enough. All the full motion stuff that they did. The N64 was capable for card swapping too, with the expansion. Yeah, I could see that, theoretically. I don't think they did any with the N64 though, did they? I don't remember any games actually taking advantage of that. I think the, if any were gonna do that, probably would have been like the Resident Evil games. That probably would have been your best chance to do a kind of a multi-card game. They probably would have done something like the FDDD. Yeah. True, yeah. That would have given the extra options. Gears, how are you doing? Oh, woo. Yeah, going old school. How you been today? You know how we roll. You know how we do it here. Get in our digger. Alright, so we came out of that tunnel. Alright. I think I have to go through the tunnel. I don't know if I can. We go this way. I don't know if I can burry through here. Better today than yesterday. Yesterday kind of did something that caused me to sleep in your bathroom. Oh, I don't know. Hopefully things are better. It's weird, the FDS was successful in Japan. What went wrong? I think it was just got too expensive. Plus by that time, by the time the DD came out, the PlayStation was already out and about. And everything was moving over to a CDs. And all the game publishers, they wanted to put more content out there. And just the problem is the cartridges just couldn't fit everything. That's like why things like Take Metal Gear Solid and that, they couldn't do games like that on a cartridge. They wanted to do all the full motion video and all that stuff that ate up way too much space. I think I'm gonna have to go through the tunnel here. And now Nintendo's going backwards in a sense. Yeah. Because they're on cartridges technically. Although it is digital as well, so it's kind of a little bit of both. Okay, alright, we're back. Be careful up ahead at the break in the road. Go to the left. I don't know if I trust you. The carts apparently can hold about 1,000 gigabytes of info, 2 times the amount of a... Are you trying to say 10? Yeah. Let me show you before we kind of go in here. I did get. Let me show you what I got in the mail. Because I had been ordering a bunch of games from Japan. Took a while to get everything all set up. But I finally got some of the games in the mail today. Figured I'd kind of go over them with you, just for fun. So I ended up getting, we got a couple, I'm getting my, PS1 modded, so I'm sending that off, but when it comes back, those will be a game we can play, so I can play the Japanese on it, but this one's called Fireman 2, it's kind of a firefighting game, basically you kind of go around, you gotta put out fires, like, in your way and that, it's kind of an action-y game, so, should be fun. Then I got these for my Neo Geo. So they're all in like a pretty new condition. So they actually take really good care of their games. what do we got here? I think this is Art of Fighting. Alright, Fatal Fury Special is what it was. Okay. I knew it was something special. That's this one. Let's see, here's a shooter, Last Resort. So I got that in the mail today. Here's another fighter, Samurai Spirits. And then it's kind of a fun, kind of an action-y, very big baseball game. So, here's another one. It's another fun game. So those are the games that I got on CD, and I got a NES game as well. I got this one. Because I know we played the original DuckTales here. I wanted to get the second DuckTales in physical form, but the game was just super expensive. It's like $150 to $200 for the sequel. But I ended up being able to get the Famicom version. Their version is actually a lot cheaper. That one went for like $20 to $30, so I ended up getting that one. So it comes in a purple case. They put their game in. So those are just some of the things that came in today. Got a message here. Yeah, but the money. Yeah, I've played it on emulator before, but I wanted to have an actual physical copy of it. First one's big cave here. I have several versions of the Tecmo Super Bowl as well, and there you go. there's like several of those out there, right? Almost to the Madden level. Come on, five mammoths. Right, I'll fight the stalkers. I think there's four Super Bowls for the Super Nintendo and Genesis. Yeah, the one on the NES, yeah. As I said, there's several out there. I guess it's kind of the precursor to all the Maddens that would come out. Short rooms. Madden 94 on my Super, it looks good graphic wise. Genesis had a plain green flame for, yeah. Yeah, I think I remember the Super Nintendo being better on that one. Funny how some of the same games would look very different on the different systems. Floors is this place he got. White dragon, alright. Alright, gonna have to heal on the owl since we get a break here. Level up. No, no. Try one more. Yes. Alright, that's fine. We'll fight him then, I guess. Just trying to run around. Because that makes sense if you go backwards, I guess. Better be some major points on this fight. Yeah, it's a doozy. Insert the SpongeBob many hours later. You won't go hungry for a year, right? Gonna be feeding on me some yams for a while. Finally, 200 XP points. That should be a boss fight in itself. 200 XP. 600 gold. Nice. First dibs, National Guard. All right, let's heal up here after that ordeal. At the beginning? Oh, never mind. I was like at the bottom of the map. I thought we were at the bottom of the map. I'm like, oh no, they didn't do that, did they? So we're back on the first floor, just in a different area. See where we gotta go. I'm trying to teach someone about these old games and how they had more to offer than most. There you go, yeah. So I think we wanna go the. I think we wanna take this route. These games you gotta think more. More thought into it. Put your thought in your moves. Figure out what you're gonna plan ahead. Ah, oh, you suck. And they're cruel at the same time. No, no, no. I'm not going through that fight again. When you're level 30 and killed everything one hit. Maybe. For right now, I think we're good. we'll pick and choose our fights. Fights. I remember we started this whole icy area with like no money. And just from the fights alone, we're at 14 grand. Most of the team is actually a little lacking, so I think as soon as this fight's over, I gotta stop and heal. wish I had a cure all. I think we finally found something. we got to some sort of door. Here we go. Yes, please. Yay, Lyconian shield. Sweet. All right, best shield in the game. Lyconian shield, so I guess you can only pick one or the other. So what I'll probably do is I'll probably have Alice take the Lyconian shield, and then Odin can keep the mirror shield. I think that's gonna work out the best. Right now, she's got laser. Alice has laser. Odin has mirror shield already. Yeah, so let's go with it. One area left we can explore in this planet. Should be a short area, this last part, so I don't think we have to heal up. Gotta go to the tunnel though. Suck. deal with them. Okay, I'll fight the magician. Oh, these guys kind of suck too. Oh, that's right, we gotta go through here first. Okay, I forgot we got one more section to do. Disembark here, but this area is no big deal. Since it's Thursday, I want to try to end by 1 o'clock. It's kind of my cutoff time that I want to do for a Thursdays, since I got out of work on Friday. So we gotta play for a little while to go. Okay, so we're out here now. Let's get the ice digger. What a walking ring, exactly. I just sitting at the door, I guess. You would think he'd be spitting out ice or something. Hey, we found the one Christmas tree. Search that, obviously. Really? Is this where we're supposed to use that prism that we got? How about that? Alice raises prism towards the sky. Nothing happens. Something with this tree. my other items. Reminds me of that Little Richard song, I hear you knocking, you can't come in. Takes the nut of Larima and puts it in the Laconian pot. Okay. Alright, guess that's good here. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Oh, that worked for a nut, exactly. Fair to be one heck of a nut. Alright, let's see what the easiest way is. I think we come in here. I have to go the other way, so I need to go south, I think. Oh boy, this is the right way. I think this is the way we gotta go. Come on. I run from this fight, I don't feel like fighting them again. I don't know how much more in the game. We should be, I would think we should be getting close to the end. We're getting, we're almost got all the final gear. We've gone through most of the planets. We got a little couple areas to go. Hey Thunderbird, how you doing? Welcome. How you been doing tonight? Alright, so we got out of there. I think we just come up here and then we're out of here. You're doing okay? That's good. Alright, well, welcome. We've just been going through all these caves. We should be about finished with this whole planet. We've got everything, we're just kind of trying to get out of here now. This planet goodbye. Okay. As a nurse, I know, right? That's a big graphics for you. They did what they could. Hello, nurse. Alright, let's save here. Okay. Alright, game save. Alright, so I need to head south, I believe. Gothic right there. Medusa's cave, Medusa's tower thing. I think that was wrong. Yeah, I gotta go to the tower, not the cave. Okay, never mind. I think we already went to that cave. Hey, level up. Okay, he's a hover guy just across the water. This lockdown is putting a huge problem with the internet. See, just like because of a bunch of people trying to use it at once. You know, since we're right there, I should just re-heal. I hate that explosion that did some damage. It went down twice today. Oh, sucks. Just having a lot of stress from people, probably more people than usual using the internet since there's not much else going on. Okay, let's try that again. Over here. So I think what we'll do is let's go ahead and try to go through this tower. Looks like there's a tower coming up. And that's gonna probably take some time. So that'll probably, we'll end it after we get through the tower. Okay, here we go. Another red tower, another red level. Alright. Let's do this. No one is doing anything except streaming something or watching someone's broadcast. I'm telling you. Alright. Maybe you should do the streaming thing, go for it. entrance down in the middle. Oh, I see where I'm right. Yeah, I see where I'm at. Okay, we're over there. Okay.
big area.
Flabber, how do you get your sound effects? Well, I've got them loaded into the, you mean like, what website did I have to get it from? Or like, how do I actually play them on the stream? Doesn't matter if like, what kind of. Second floor. Actually, that was pretty easy that time. YouTube, stop counting, watch time for me again. YouTube needs to fix it, yeah. Do you get any copyright? No, I don't get any copyright. Well, I get claims. Streaming Animal Crossing, that'd be interesting. Well, there's people that do it. People get away with it. Yeah, they don't, well, they don't do strikes. You still get claims from different people. Like, if I do, like, some of the music, like, what, like, I think the other day when I did that Jeopardy music, that would be a claim. And just different sound effects, so you just have to know what you're looking for with your effects. Like, personally, I don't really care that much, with my sound effects, so claims are fine. That basically just means that I don't get the advertising. Worried about playing sound effects from a particular game and having to deal with issues. It probably just depends on who they are, but I mean, for the most part, you should be fine. Flapper's not live. Yeah, it's the whole YouTube thing. That's, I mean, there's not much I can do about it. I mean, I posted on Discord, put it on Twitter, with my streams now, but there's definitely been issues where they're not in the main subscription page, so they're not showing up. That's one reason why we've had lower numbers than usual. Usually we get like 10 to, I'd say on average we normally get like 10 to 15 people watching. Lately we've only had like 3 to 5 people, so. That's all it is, yeah. It's hit and miss, but I'm not gonna worry about it. We did what I could. Alright, so we're on the 5th floor here, so... so I'm gonna go to 6, okay. So we do this, go all the way around. Notifications are buggy. I clearly saw a clear live, but even now I know. Yeah, so I have no idea what's going on. It's been like that for like a couple weeks now, I think. Just, you can't see the proper people. I mean, the easiest way, the way that I have to find it, is I usually have to look on my left-hand bar, which is more accurate. It's not completely accurate, but it's definitely more accurate than the other regular, the main pages. It's definitely different on the phone. The way they handle it is actually different. Let me try to see what I do. The thing on that one, there's really not much of a choice you have with that. Because even the little subscription bar thing at the top isn't really accurate. Mobile is just very hit and miss. It's like I said, it's like they pull from different location. I don't know how the whole mobile versus desktop thing works, where it's pulling from. Just like two different, it's like two different people are working on them. Drop a couple things here. Flash drop. Drop. Drop a couple items there. Thank you. pings me on everything. That's kind of the downside. You wanna get the notifications when you people go live, but then their other side is you're gonna get too many notifications. Straightforward. Reapers. Alright, we better deal this dude fast. Only had one of them, so it was okay. 100% on me though, since I want all the sports notifications. Well, most of them, yeah. Well, you don't have to worry about those anymore. You'd think so. I keep getting them. It's only bothersome. Well, it's probably just a little updates, like new stories of this. Here's the new update on this story, sort of thing. Not like you're getting actual score updates or anything. Pretty well in this area right now though, so I think we're almost out of here actually. Here we go. Alright, boss fight. They're pinging me about past highlights and reliving moments. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I figured there. The news update said that can make sense. Especially that meeting in the morning. Dead. And wrecked. Nailed her. Nice, Laconian Axe. So we definitely want that. Do you want to drop something? Yes. Absolutely. Probably the cola. Oh, now let's do flash. Alright, best weapon in the game. Should go to Odin, I believe. Yep, Odin. Get your axe. That's 80 damage. Good spot to stop. What if I should just stop right here? I could save right here. Yeah, we're about done. So I'm just trying to figure. I'm just planning ahead where I want to, kind of where I want to head and where I want to actually physically stop here. We're going to a prison next. Okay, I think we're going to the northeast side. I'm going to the tower. So northeast side, the blame may like prison. I think what we'll do is let's go ahead and let's walk over back to Kameny, which is the very beginning town. And then from there, I'm gonna probably do a little item management, and then we'll call it from there. So that'll probably be a good stopping spot. So let's go ahead, let's work our way out of here. All right, take care of that, Gazer. Have a great one. So we'll probably got about another 5-10 minutes left here to basically just kind of backtrack. Some of these fights I'm just gonna run from. I don't feel like fighting these small enemies. Alright, so we got out of there. We're by Gothic. Want to go to Kameny, so probably just cross the river. I mean, that's basically Kameny on the other side of that river. I just got to go around the wall. So let's do this. Let's do the hovercraft. Hey Joshy, how you doing? We're actually just about to end, but how you doing? Watched a couple wrestling shows today from 2004. Going old school, huh? Doing good, awesome. Okay, alright, back in Kameny. Let's get some health here first. Okay, and let me go to the shops here. Kind of dump my stuff off. Alright, what do I not need? Sure, I don't need the lightsaber. Because I should have a Laconian sword. Yeah. gonna need this escaper. Probably don't need the ice digger, but yeah, because I don't have to go back to that other planet, and that's the only reason I would need it. Can I sell it? 6,000, sure. Don't need the laser gun. I don't need the diamond armor anymore. Expensive, I don't need it anymore. Diamond armor. Just the two of us. Yeah, I took that off and put on the Laconian armor, so that's why I have an extra. So I don't need diamond. I'm gonna watch every wrestling show and pay-per-view from the 80s until now. Wow. Sheesh. I'm late, also I have time. Oh man. Yeah, that is a lot of shows. Might as well go for the NBA. Oh god. Laser shield should be safe. Yeah, mirror shield and the cutting, that's fine. I think that's everything. So right now I've got 1, 2, 3, I've got 4 burgers. I do need to buy one item here. One actual item. Maybe one of these. Return to the last trade video. Hey, Bowen! Just in time for the end. Still go, yeah, we're almost done. We're about to end for the night. How you doing? How's your Animal Crossing going? Basically we'll buy out the burger supply. Buy the Topo Chico if they sold it. Alright, that's it. Okay, so I maxed out. Ah, you played Sea of Thieves. Okay. Was it you and Baja were playing it then? Were you streaming or were you just playing it? Alright, well I think that's it here. Take a look at the inventory. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I'll get all these burgers. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 burgers. just kind of random stuff on your own. Okay. We would have to set stuff up and we aren't ready. Yeah, okay. I wasn't sure. I didn't think you were, but I wasn't sure. I know a lot of times when you do Sea of Thieves, you do some online and stream stuff, so I wasn't sure. Alright, let me go to the church real quick, and then we'll save it. So So I'll make sure that it comes here if I need to get out of here. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Alright, save time. Alright, well there we go, guys. Alright, so I want to thank everybody for coming out today. Really do appreciate it. So we'll go ahead and we'll continue through this on, I guess it'd be next Monday. Alright, but let's go ahead and let's see if we can go ahead and raid somebody here tonight. Give me a second, let me see if I can... See if we can take a look, see who's streaming. See if I can figure out who's see if I can figure out who's streaming at this rate. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh. We haven't raided her in a while. Let's take a look. Tages. Let me see what he's doing. Okay. I got a couple options. Let me know what you guys want to do. Do you guys want to do more Animal Crossing, or do you want to do some, I guess, a Mario Galaxy? Probably do one of the two right now. Just trying to change it. I'm trying to change it up here a little. So I've got, we can go do, I've got Nintages, he's doing some Animal Crossing right now. And we can visit Rosie. She's, I think she's trying to finish up Mario Galaxy. Live as well. Alright, that's fine. And hey, Jeff. Let's see here. Okay, so she's going good. Okay, let's do this. Let's do Rosie. We don't get a raider too often. Let's go ahead and let's check it out. Alright, so give me a second. I'll grab her. Like, we'll pay a visit over to her. Like I said, she's doing some Super Mario Galaxy right now. So go ahead and click on that link, guys, and when you guys get over there, just go ahead and drop that hashtag fail to earn, so that way she knows who the raid's coming from. Alright, and as always, if you are enjoying her content and you haven't subbed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Let's go ahead and let's see if we can get her closer to that 1,000. What is she actually up to now? 545, so let's try to get her up to maybe a little closer to 600, a little, take it closer. Alright, but take care, guys. I hope you guys have a great one, and I will I'll catch you guys on Discord, and until then, stay up to date, and I will see you otherwise on Monday. All right, take care, guys. Have a great night, and have a good one. All right, bye-bye.